Jacksonville State Marching Southerners, marching through the streets of Vatican City, part of a parade performance on New Year's Day, ending with a blessing from the Pope. Nearly 400 marching students, alumni, and family made the trip to Italy.
There's been so many times throughout this trip where I look around at the students and they just have tears running out of their eyes because it's so surreal.
But then the trip took a turn.
It looked like when we got back to the buses, someone had used a crowbar to get into one of the buses.
A bus broken into, laptops, backpacks, even passports stolen.
The trip had been so wonderful, and the immediate shock was kind of a downer, but once the tour company stepped in and immediately just took care of everything.
Passports were quickly replaced. JSU's band director says the tour company is working with insurance companies to replace other stolen items. But despite the theft,
it's probably one of the best trips I've ever taken with the Marching Southerners, and it's just been so educational and just a life-changing experience for all the students.
The band director says the European experience was priceless. In Birmingham, Mary O'Connell, WVTM 13.